Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Samer Arjawi. The Vice Chairman of the Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club High Committee, His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman bin Hamad Al Khalifa, extended the 28th edition of the Bahrain Trophy Race held as part of the New Market Racing Festival in the United Kingdom. During the festival, His Highness Sheikh Isa highlighted His Majesty the King's commitment to supporting and preserving the Kingdom's equestrian heritage. His Highness Sheikh Isa bin Salman expressed gratitude to His Majesty the King for the continued support provided in ensuring the success of the annual Bahrain Trophy Race at the New Market Racing Festival. His Highness Sheikh Isa noted that the success of the annual race embodies the strength of the historic relations between Bahrain and the United Kingdom, which are underpinned by continued cooperation across various fields. His Highness Sheikh Isa highlighted that the Bahrain Trophy Race, a 2,600-meter Group 3 flat horse race, is one of the most prominent races in the New Market calendar. His Highness Sheikh Isa then presented the award to the winner of the Bahrain Trophy, Spanish Mission, ridden by jockey Jamie Spencer and trained by David Simcock. The Bahrain Trophy Race witnessed high competition as the winning stud, Spanish Mission, surpassed the stud Naif Road, ridden by jockey Sylvester D'Souza and owned by Emirati Mohammed Bilobaida. His Highness Sheikh Isa praised the high level of competitiveness that took place during the Bahrain Cup, noting the wide attendance of visitors and fans, which has added to the success of the festival each year. His Highness Sheikh Isa further noted that the ongoing collaboration between the Supreme Committee of the Rashid Equestrian and Horse Racing Club, chaired by His Highness Sheikh Abdullah bin Isa Al Khalifa, and the famous New Market Race Courses, which has contributed to the organization of the Bahrain Trophy Race, sponsored by the Kingdom of Bahrain since 1978. His Highness Sheikh Isa was accompanied by His Highness Sheikh Sultan al-Din bin Mohammed bin Salman Al Khalifa. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs of the Kingdom of Bahrain strongly condemned the Iranian vessel's interception of a British commercial oil tanker in the Strait of Hormuz in a hostile act reflecting Iran's determination to undermine peace and security and endanger maritime navigation. The Ministry of Foreign Affairs expresses the unequivocal solidarity of Bahrain with the United Kingdom, stressing the need for Iran to halt its hostile acts that undermine security in the Gulf region. It also calls upon Iran to adopt an approach of de-escalation, transparency and credibility, and to refrain from using threats and intimidation and abide by international laws and treaties relating to maritime safety to maintain international peace and security.